she records the hottest temperatures in all of Canada. There's no motorcycles. It recorded the hottest temperature in all of Canada, and about 3 days later, they say a train was going through here and it started the fire and basically burnt this city to ground. There's absolutely nothing left. Look at it. Burnt this whole town to the ground. There's nothing left. I was a grocery store at one time. Cars are all burnt out. All the houses are gone. Every single house. Yeah, this whole town was wiped right out from one forest fire. Well, they say they're going to rebuild, but who knows. Can't even get that area there. You gotta close right off. Some houses survived, some houses didn't. Look up there, the burnt cars. You can see up in the mountains there where it's all the everything was burnt. hadn't looked through the corner, but I'm looking at all this devastation. Guessing my cousin needs to have a shit. Good break time. I could use a smoke. Look at that devastation.